TFNN. Headline news update.
Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials trading down 146. NASDAQ is down 112. S&Ps are off 24. That's a drop in the Dow Industrials, folks, is 0.5%. NASDAQ at a 1.4, and the S&Ps at 0.9%. Gold contract up 960, trading at 1427.80. Now, if we go over to this gold contract and take a look at it, bottom line, I really like what we're looking at here. Why? Because we got to 1442. And bottom line, folks, that was a 1 to 1.50 expansion from the ABC structure that it's doing. And we don't want to see a 1 to 1.618. We get the pullback. I expect what we're going to see out here now inside the gold market is that, you know, this thing went straight up. When you go back 4 weeks ago from 1274 up to 1442, bottom line, this can pull back to like a 1361 in a heartbeat. If we go take a look at good old King Dollar, King Dollar is going to go just the other way. King Dollar came off its highs, had volume all the way down. Bottom line, King Dollar rejected lower price out here today. I suspect good old King Dollar, you know, we're at 95,640. And we'll see whether it can get a bounce going up to 96,500. And if that's what you get, and we have the volume contract, and then the volume contract on the gold contract as we pull back, that is setting up the next leg higher inside the market. Small caps. So we had out here yesterday, and the small caps was basically signaling that this market wanted to pull back a bit. And this was monster divergence. The IWM folks had pulled back yesterday with 24 million shares as the market went sideways. Now, that being said, which is pretty cool out here, you have a big contraction of volume inside the IWM. And if we go over to the S&Ps, that what that's telling me inside the S&Ps is that that's all this is actually a pullback. That ABC structure on the way up is still game. Right now, the SPY is down 2.2. You get volume out here of 46 million. And bottom line is that you're going into 85 million. The low of that one is 290.99. And I don't expect you're going to get down there. We go take a look at the Qs, the three Qs. We have the same type of setup inside the Qs. You're down $3. You get 25 million shares. That 25 million right now is going into 48. So, yes, you're going to pull back. Bottom line, I suspect you get a light volume pullback. This thing still wants to fit, says ABC structures on the way up. Recap, Dow Industrials down 144, NASDAQ off 111, S&P's down 24. Stay right there, folks. Come right back.